Defense attorneys for Dylann Roof are going to be arguing his appeal in front of the U.S. Fourth Circuit Court of Appeals beginning May 25th. Roof faces a death sentence. He, you might remember, is the young man who killed 9 people at the Mother Emanuel AME Church in Charleston in 2015. Authorities ID'd Roof as a white supremacist, and they determined the massacre at the historically black church was race-based. He is the first person to receive the death penalty for a federal hate crime conviction.